It's time to look at the world. Here comes my healer. Look at the world. Here comes my deliverer. Here comes my redeemer, my restorer, my way maker, my breakthrough, my way out. My greater is coming.
Be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
What's up, y'all? Hello, how y'all doing? God morning, y'all. It is almost 8:30 in the morning. I can take this off now, y'all. Because I left the doctor's office. I had to go to the doctor, y'all, this morning. Share something with you guys while I sit right here as I get ready to head home. I just wanted to share with you guys the reason why I went to the doctor's office. I have been keeping a secret from you guys, so I have a secret to tell you guys. Just keep me lifted up in prayer. Keep me and my family lifted up in prayer. Y'all, let me fix this wig. There we go. Ooh, yeah. But keep me and my family lifted up in prayer. Thank you guys for your continued prayers. Thank you for all your text calls. Thank you. We love you so much. We really do. The reason I have not vlogged all week, you guys. This is my first time vlogging, which is Thursday. I haven't vlogged all week. But I have been putting out videos for you guys because I have vlogs that I have to edit and put out for you guys. So I haven't vlogged all week. Sunday night, I got sick. I was really sick. For some reason, I got to the point where I couldn't walk. I could not walk. I couldn't move. I couldn't do anything. I just couldn't do nothing. I don't know what happened. I don't know what went wrong. I just couldn't do anything. So my mom was like, "We're going to get up. We're going to go to the hospital." I said, "Well, Mama, you can't go because we got Jakayla. They're not letting no kids in the hospital really like that." Saying, I was telling her, "You can't go because you got Kayla and this and that or whatnot. No, you can't go, Mama. You got Jakayla." And she was like, "Yes, I can go." I'm like, "No." Because she was like, "Well, how you gonna drive them?" Keep in mind now, I couldn't move my legs. I couldn't walk on them. I couldn't do anything. I could barely walk to the car. So I finally made it to the car. And after that, I don't remember anything else. I just blanked out. Woke up, I was in the hospital bed. Come to find out, I have blood clots in my legs, both of them. So I've been going back and forth daily to the doctor to get blood thinner shots until my insurance covered them. But today, I seen my doctor today. And she told me, she said, "You know what I'm going to do?" I said, "What is it?" Because my blood thinners are $800. And I'm like, why my insurance just won't pay for that? You know? And she was like, "You know what I'm going to do?" And I said, "What you going to do?" She said, "I'm going to pay for your blood thinners. Paid in full. You won't have to have a payment on them at all." I just bust down, y'all, and cried. So I will be on blood thinners right now, as I know of right now, for the rest of my life. I have severe blood clots in my legs. Really bad. And they scared that they're going to go to my heart. You know, when they go to your heart, you die. So, yeah. But long story short, God is able. God is good. But y'all, God is so good. He is so good. He is. So as I ride home, I just go listen to a little gospel. And I want to take y'all along with me. Maybe you want to praise and worship with me this morning. I'm just in the mood to praise and worship this morning because God is able. Even though I got the news about my blood clots in my legs, God is still able. Even though I got the news about my daughter having sickle cell and her body rocked with pain every night and she cried for 2 hours flat every night and then she finally go to sleep, God is able. Even though she did that last night, I still got up this morning at 6 o'clock to be at my appointment by 7. God is still able. I run out of an hour and a half of sleep and that's in 4 days. But God is still able. Y'all, I'm gonna get ready to ride to the house. So I'm gonna take y'all along with me. I'm just gonna listen to a little gospel. Y'all know how I do it. Y'all know. Well, y'all just keep me lifted up in prayer. Keep me and my family lifted up in prayer. I know God is still in the blessing business, and he not done with me yet because I got a child to take care of. So he not done with me yet. I played it to death, and it's still my favorite song, because greater is coming.
It has to go through three stages.
What is all to done? It has to go through the shaking, the beating, and the pressing.
If it had not been for the shaking, I never would have been ready for the making. No. If it had not been for the pressing, I wouldn't be able to walk into my destiny. He's preparing me, preparing me, preparing me for greater.
Greater. I want to let you know, greater. Greater anointing. Greater power. Deliverer,
Here comes my redeemer, my restorer, my way maker, my breakthrough, my way out. My greater is coming. I shall lack no more. I shall walk no more. My greater is coming. You're preparing me for greater. Thank you for the shaking. Thank you for the beating. Thank you for the pressing. Because I know my greater is coming. My greater is coming.
Y'all, you never know what people are going through. You never know. You never know.
Give me you. Everything else can wait. Give me you. I hope I'm not too late. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you.
But y'all, like I was saying, you never know what nobody going through. You never know, but in the midst of it all, in the midst of anything, whatever you're going through, good or bad, God is still in the blessing business. He is still in the blessing business. He is still in the blessing business. God is able. God is good. God is real. Because Sunday, I could not walk. Yeah, I am Thursday walking and driving. I could not walk a leak Sunday. I couldn't walk. I couldn't drive. I couldn't do anything. But here I am on a Thursday morning, leaving the doctor office, headed home. And I had to drive a distance to my doctor office. That's why I'm still driving. But here I am walking and driving, pushing the gas pedal and pushing the brake pedal. God is good. My God is love. But I love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit the bell. Once you're the greatest, you love the family.